Hi everybody, it's Coach K. I'm an academic and career specialist with majortocareer.org. I decided to start this YouTube channel to be able to help professionals make the connections between major and career. I utilize my over 13 years of experience in higher education at 5 different higher education institutions to be able to help you strategize for success. Today, we're going to cover the major of environmental studies. If you're interested in what you can do with this major, stay tuned. Put into the University of North Carolina in Wilmington, environmental studies is the science which studies the interaction between man and the environment. It emphasizes the links between subjects related to core issues that include ecology, economics, geography, geology, politics, and also sociology. It seems to me, as I read various descriptions and over the years, I've found that this major is very interdisciplinary, which is amazing because it provides options for you to double major, options for you to pursue a minor, pursue your graduate studies, and it really applies into many, many different areas of career, which is a really, really good thing. I'll tell you another interesting quote. If environment is defined as everything that surrounds us, then environmental science is not only about the natural environment, but about the built social and organizational environments and all the relationships between them. I couldn't agree more. So folks, let's move on to pay and the job outlook, because that is important as we go into the next decade, just to be able to understand the options. Folks, individuals like myself rely very heavily on the occupational handbook to be able to provide you the most up-to-date information when it comes to these various career areas and what you can possibly do with them as you prepare and plan and make the right decisions. So let's skip to pay. The median annual wage for folks who are interested in environmental science is probably about $64,020, and this is as of May 2020. The lowest 10% earned less than $39,230, and the highest 10% earned more than $100,350. And when it comes to the job outlook, the overall employment growth for this job is about 7% from 2020 to 2030, which is about one of the fastest on average for all occupations, which is a really, really good thing. There's predicted about 4,000 openings each year for environmental scientists, and this is projected to grow every year, which is definitely a good thing. The first job title I will talk about is that of an environmental consultant. I can't tell you how many of the professionals I've worked with over the years have really loved to work within consulting, whether it is with a nonprofit, whether it is with a government entity within the community. I think if you have a love for the environment and you care about climate change, you care about what is happening within our communities to be able to enhance the environment, then this is really a job title that you should definitely take a look at. The second job title is that of a conservation agent. Wildlife ecology remains something that a lot of professionals are always committed to. I've worked with a lot of people who care about wildlife, and it started off from a passion and desired age. They went to the zoos growing up. They were able to really enjoy interacting with the animals. They were committed to making sure that our wildlife ecology is well balanced and maintained. And so this is definitely a job title that you should look at if you find yourself leaning more towards wildlife ecology. The job title I will talk about is a quality control operator. Yes, when it comes to issues of preservation, quality control, you know, really just working within teams to be able to figure out how best we can conserve our environment, then this is definitely a career choice for you. And I typically tell folks, if you're leaning more towards the science side, you know that it's a merger between your environmental studies from a STEM perspective, then quality control is probably an area that you should strongly take a look at because of the return on investment. And so folks, thank you for watching. As you know, in these videos, we can only go through very few job titles. In the information bar below, I do have even more additional job titles for you to consider if you are passionate about this major. And please take a look at my blog, because I do discuss the 5 steps you can take to be able to ensure career success. Remember folks, employers hire people, not majors. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit like, subscribe, make a comment if you are passionate about this major or have any questions. Let's go ahead and build engagement and community. Thank you for watching. I'm Coach K. Until my next video. Bye.